A secure vault makes for a confident heart. A secure vault makes for a confident... Thank you. A secure vault makes for...
Thank you. You can come out and see in a moment. So, someone has come to help us at last. We're out here in the middle of Coldharbour, and that's the best question you can come up with? I am most definitely not talking to myself. I am speaking to the alchemist. Be quiet, you mangy cat. I can't hear myself think with all that racket. Patience, sir. I'll explain everything. I am with the Mages Guild. We stepped through the portal and wound up in this vile laboratory. Daedra experimented on us. They merged our two souls. Now we're wasting away as this soul meld kills us.
She dies again. Ugh, it's being caged in that dark place. Yes, this one is pretty famous. Perhaps you have heard of Zer. But Zer must tell you, this soul meld is killing us. Will you help us? Will you unmeld our souls? Unmeld this soul to a word. Pardon. The dwarven device that caused this is inside the laboratory. But rubble blocks the way. Collect Zar's notes and a bottle of pearl tincture. With those, this one can make a potion that will get you past the rubble. Questions are good. Ask and ask again. Stop interrupting, Dark Elf. Excuse me, please. What else can Zer assist you with? Questions are good. Ask and ask again. That is the systematic method of experimentation. Remember that you must know the rules before you can successfully break them. Zer's specialty is transmutation. Change one thing into another. So, not too difficult to change you from large to small. Then you can slip past the obstacles that block the entrance. Zer never said it would be easy, Dark Elf. Mind your tongue. Unfortunately, no. The soul melt weakens us, and we must conserve our strength. With the recipe and the ingredients, this one can make a transmutation potion and exert almost no energy whatsoever. A much better approach at this time, yes? Oh yes, we came to defeat the evil Moloch Baal. Or was it Menemarco? Zer forgets. So many bad things start with the letter M. But something went wrong and godless, and this one ended up here. That's when the Daedra melted our souls. used an illusion spell. Very little effort. It is good to be out and about. Coldharbour is an inhospitable place, but this one is adaptable. Zer thought this was where he left the tincture, so I came to investigate. Don't tell Gadras that Zer was here. A simple illusion spell protected me, but Gadras gets worried. Me? I like to explore. This one has always enjoyed trying new and different things, but this situation, it is very strange, very awkward. Is that thought me, sir, or me, Godress? This one can never be certain where his thoughts end and Godress's begin. Very confusing, yes? Friend would find the scatters. You worry too much. Godress is upset because we had to hide behind some rocks. Undignified, he said. Well, Zer says that being eaten by a deformed creature is even more undignified. Quiet, Godress. This one knows what he's doing. This is most frequent work, my friend. Most fragrant. Zer shall draft the potion immediately. It should make you slightly smaller. Certainly small enough to squeeze through the rubble. Long enough to slip into the laboratory. A few minutes, give or take. Now, let Zer think. Was it 6 or 7 drops of tincture? Zer thinks he saw some dried scathe grow over here. Ah, yes, here it is. Ah, Zer's finest potion yet. You will drink it now, yes?
This grows more taxing by the hour. Here is the potion. I hope Zer didn't cut any corners, but knowing him, it probably tastes terrible. Yes, sir, I'll be sure to mention it. I'm not a mixer of potions, and I don't want to debate the merits of alchemy with Zer again. But the cat knows what he's doing. Inside, look for my notebook. It lists what you need to craft the antipodal rods. Rods that will reverse the soul meld. Just find the components and craft the rods. We will try to recuperate and regain enough strength to teleport ourselves inside. If you have questions, please ask them before you drink the potion. Find the metallurgy workshop. My notebook should be there, placed neatly on a workbench. It contains a list of what you need to create the antipodal rods. Gather the items and craft the rods. Oh, very well. Sir, reminds me the time is short, so I will try to be brief. The rods form two opposing forces that should create a negative energy vortex. In theory, the vortex will unlink the strands that bind our souls and set us free. It shouldn't be a problem. The laboratory has a forge. Just follow the directions and apply the proper catalyst. The rods should be able to withstand the reversal process. After you forge the rods, meet me by the overseer's atelier. Know that I am grateful for your help. We both are.
Can I help you?
Ah!
have moved away from the forge. All this skulking around, using up valuable energy on apprentice-level illusions. I grow ever more weary. Even Xur's enthusiasm is ebbing. I'm afraid to hope too much. But you've made such progress. Perhaps we shall end this torment after all. The constructs have moved off. The forge area is clear, at least for the moment. Melt the components in the furnace, then craft two rods from the mixture. There is an anvil near the furnace. Be careful, though. The mixture can be volatile. The machine that merged us is further on, in the overseer's atelier. We'll meet there.
Care to bargain?
Teleportation was never this difficult before. The spell took so much out of me, I was afraid we would never materialize. But Xur has the key to this room. He acquired it shortly after we'd got here. Were you able to craft the antipodal rods? We are so close. You need to use the rods to activate the dwarven device that performed the soul meld. Oh, and the crystal. I'm getting as careless as Xur. Look for a glowing crystal. The Overseer placed it in the machine to power the device. Well, in a manner of speaking, understand that Xur and I do not have two separate bodies to return to. But if this works, the soul meld won't kill the both of us. The magic will separate the intertwined strands of our souls, but only one of us will survive the process. Do not be dismayed. We rejoice at a chance for one of us to survive. Go on ahead. We will meet you inside momentarily. Stop shouting, Xur. What? Oh, yes, of course. No, you're right. Xur reminds me that you have been most helpful, and we need to rest anyway. So I decided not to cut you off with a snide retort. Please accept my apologies and ask your questions. If the device works the way I expect, then the person operating it will decide which of our souls survives the reversal process and which is discarded. I guess it will be up to you to choose who lives and who dies. Well, I could make a strong case as to why I should be the one to survive. My qualifications, my experience, my worth to the Mages Guild. But the truth is, I have grown fond of Xur. My right to survive is no greater than his. I cannot advise you. Then nature takes its course, but at least we will have tried to beat this. At least one of us has a chance to survive, and know that however this ends, I am grateful for the aid you have provided us. If the device works the way I expect, then the person operating it will decide which of our souls survives the reversal process and which is discarded. I guess it will be up to you to choose who lives and who dies. Well, I could make a strong case as to why I should be the one to survive. My qualifications, my experience, my worth to the Mages Guild. But the truth is, I have grown fond of Xur. My right to survive is no greater than his. I cannot advise you. Based on our own experience, it appears that merging two souls into one vessel causes an internal storm as the souls vie for control. It takes all of our mental fortitude to maintain our individual personalities. Then nature takes its course, but at least we will have tried to beat this. At least one of us has a chance to survive, and know that however this ends, I am grateful for the aid you have provided us.
The Overseer's in there. He put us into this dwarven machine. He's dangerous. Do not worry. This one is not afraid. The process can be reversed. Our research tells us this. Xur is optimistic. And if I die, then it is just on to another adventure, yes? We are very different. Xur has learned much sharing a dark elf's mind. Few Kashyyyk experience such a wonder, yes? Gardress will do many great things, provided the unmelding works. And so will Xur. But this one would never choose himself over another. Some theoretical extrapolations are what Gardress excels at, and this one's experiments support his research. We believe the device can be forced to unmeld our souls. In any event, we won't survive the soul meld. At the very least, we must try. What's that? Yes, Zara will pass that along. No, quiet, please. The overseer's in there. He put us into this dwarven machine. He's dangerous. Many of the constructs that roam this place are under his control. Godress recommends killing him quickly.
The illusion would last long enough to make it across the chamber, but it did.
As the end approaches, this one must admit that he will miss our time together. You cross this chamber without so much as an illusion to mask your presence. You are so brave. This one, Zer's whiskers were twitching inside the Dark Elf's head. Next comes the exciting part. You test our theory. See those two pillars? One represents Zer, the other Godress. Insert the antipodal rods and turn on the device. If it works, you should be able to separate our melted souls. Yes, as we have explained, one body, one soul. At least one of us will survive to help the Mage's Guild. This one knows you will make the right decision. Place the crystal into the machine, then insert an antipodal rod into each pillar to start the unmelting process. My friend.
voice is distant, muted. Please, pull a lever and finish this process. This needs to end one way or another. No matter who you choose, you have my gratitude. Ancestors bless you, my friend.
Thinks it is true. This one feels strangely empty. This one is there again. But thanks to my time with Godris, this one is also different. There wants very much to leave this place. Many bad memories. The door is nearby. It will open from this side. Meet us, me, outside. My abilities grow stronger already. This one can create a portal to somewhere safe once we are outside. That the dwarven device operates on the same principles as Molagbar's plain mare. Zor will honor the Dark Elf's memory and give him credit for this discovery. Thank you again for saving us, my friend. Go to this hollow city Zer has heard so much about. The portal shall remain open for only a few minutes, my friend. Zer begin in the Hollow City.
Anything I can do for you? A secure vault makes for a confident... A secure vault makes for a confident heart. A secure vault makes for a confident heart.